Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing some Tropico 6, alright? And let's just start a new game real quick. I have not recorded this game yet, so I suspect it's going to be bad. Oof, hold on. Alright, like, why can't I? Okay, let's just. Random map. Sorry I had to go through that. Landmass. Medium. Plateaus, none. Islands, few. Main island, large. Climate, very wet, because you want all those trees. Climate variation, none. Low, I guess. Probably low, yeah. Resources, filthy rich, obviously. Alright, modern times, starting population 50, unlimited, foreign aid. Plenty. Caribbean happiness. I don't know what this. Caribbean happiness. I think weak makes them happier. I don't know. If anyone knows, please put it down in the comments. Political difficulty, forgiving, opposition difficulty, friendly, disasters none. You see this is how somebody that's not good at video games plays a video game. Alright, I suck at video games, so. It's just how I play video games because I'm so bad. Okay, not a good idea. No, that is not good. Yep, I just dropped a piece of ice into all of my cables. Here we go, finally. Alright, now we can enslave some people. Now.
Time is precious.
Cool. Wealthy citizens are obviously. Alright, that's good. Basically, all I do. Okay. What you gotta do? You gotta raise it. Some people are getting paid because it makes them more cards. More birds. Pretty good. I know it. That's actually pretty cool. I don't think they require electricity. Oh, that's okay. Now this is cheap. Like, I've been living here for like 3 and a half. Real cheap. Where's the front gate? There we go. It's more expensive than I thought, actually. We need to get some electricity. Power plant. Things are nuts. I kind of want to have a grid, so that's good for me. Unless I can do it. Port for Mexico. There we go. Same contract. Got a uranium contract now with Mexico. Just to get us up and going. $48 to $100. I guess you could get the cards. Mostly. Work mode upper class. Right, Jesus, these guys make a lot.
El Presidente fought the deadly computer worm that attacked on Wednesday and emerged victorious. The internet is safe again. We are in your debt, leader.
Hey there, Prez. Boy, do I feel good today. Stocks soared overnight.
We don't have any power. We have no uranium. I thought we signed a contract. Uranium. Oh, it needs to be moved, so hold on. Uranium. Cut it off like right here. Just to cover it with. This needs to be connected to. This can be. Can I not or something? Like what? What's the issue? I didn't want to do this, but I wanted to build a grid system. It's not going to work, is it? Please transfer the uranium. How do we do that? There we go, it's starting to.
I'm authorized to say, good news, Presidente. We've passed a new directive, but I'm afraid it requires your total compliance.
Fulfill import trade route. Not the EU, what am I talking about? The EU plan. There we go, I knew we got
shellfish for their people, I guess.
Why do we have people just living on the streets? So are you that expensive? Modern mansion? Yeah, that's what we needed, right?
Our money's at work, Prez. So stressed.
Presidente, America is bored with being a superpower, so we're gonna be a mega power. Okay?
Oh, I already did this. I don't know anymore. Open trade route. US, you need to import, right? Import cars. That sounds nice, actually. We need a bit of cars, huh? Are we supposed to be importing? Like, what's going on? Exporting? We don't have anything to export. That's the problem.
Hey, Presidente, I could use some help. Mostly I'm a self act.
I don't like this song. Restaurant.
Robot cars! They drive themselves into the back of a truck so that you don't have to! Coming soon to a road near you.
$15 for it. Not even enough to buy the house for basically how most people are at.
You'll never guess what happened, Presidente. A breakthrough. By my calculations, you have improved at least 8.
Hey, Presidente, I could use some help. Mostly I'm a self-actuator.
Your help is appreciated, Presidente, but I'm afraid there's a problem with your paperwork. There's simply not enough.
To be alive.
You act with great conviction, Presidente. A very Tropican trait. Why, some of our greatest leaders were convicted.
Yeah.
like I'm being watched.
Resources you have in there. I'm wondering, is hydroponic plantation or plantation? There we go. Yeah.
Thropico's flying cars have improved in leaps and bounds over the last decade. New flight times are almost a minute. Well done, nerds. Keep going.
Thank you. look at all the rum that's produced. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna grab some water because I'm thirsty. We'll be right back and just watch the rum not be produced. If that even happens, not looking like it. Alright, be right back.
There's a new...
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that they want a choice in how they are ruled. So selfish.
All right. I am back.
My friends, my people, welcome to a golden age of prosperity for every living Tropican. It was your trust that made it possible. Your trust of me, El Presidente. Your Presidente does not ignore your faith. You need places to pray, to confess your sins, and to nap before Holy Communion. God is everywhere, but it is unwise to worship outside in hurricane season. Our ongoing prosperity is supported by the capitalists, with thanks. We're grateful for the many fulfilling jobs you create for my people, and your progressive attitudes towards taxation. Meanwhile, the rich of the Middle East lord their wealth over us. But these crude hostilities simply fuel our thirst for financial freedom. We will resist oil pressure. For my next step, I call upon your faith. We shall rise above the obstacles in our path. A golden age of piety is dawning. Together, we will believe. So vote El Presidente for the future that you deserve. All of you. Viva Tropico!
All right. Let's deliver on our promise. fire. Oh, hell no. Let's go. Boys, fire rescue time. Gonna be over.
You may have noticed new experimental surveillance drones outside your windows. Do not be alarmed. The drones attack when they sense fear.
So, you know that math is a secret language of the...
Are you kidding?
By my calculations, you have improved at least.
Where are they going? Sorry, boys. I'm so sorry, boys.
Security isn't just a word, Presidente. I need your help to make sure
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico intend to vote for you, Presidente. I myself intend to vote for you many, many times.
It's pretty obvious that I'm gonna win. Let's be real here.
Election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the size of the workforce. Presidente, I know you always keep your promises, but the citizens today can be very exacting about what counts as a fulfilled promise.
Gotta be soon, though. Hold on. I'm going to end the video, like, right after I complete this. I'm gonna try to. OBS doesn't always end in time, you know? I don't think I'm gonna edit this video, so... I don't like editing, right? So.
According to El Presidente, this was the single greatest and most unforgettable political victory in Tropico's history! But we are sure the palace is just being modest.
There we go. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys later.
Bye.